In this step, we're going to work on finding files. If you're in Windows 7, you can use the search option that would be with the start bar. On Windows 8, search option is here at the top. We're going to look for OS homework file, which comes up right here, or from File Explorer, if you know roughly where you had it last, you can look in that area. I know that this is in the files that we saved to the desktop, so I can search here. And that should come up fairly quickly. I want to make sure that I'm checking in the desktop because that'll make it go faster. And it comes right up. You also have the option to search for things by the date modified. Often I'll remember when I was working on something this week, last month, and that can also limit the areas that the search result is working for and make it a little faster. So I want you to take a picture showing that you've found the file. So again, we will use our snipping tool and show that we found it. And we'll copy and paste it into our document. Make sure to resize because I don't need to see it full size.